the drone back ready to go. And like I said, I'm going to do, if I do a dolly zoom, I can't do it over there because the guys are playing baseball. So I have to do it up in the air, but let's see. What I'm going to do, I'm going to just take off. Drone's okay. Don't know why it's rising up in the air. Didn't instruct it to. Which is weird. I didn't instruct it at all to rise up in the air. Back on manual flight. The camera's doing good. Let's see. I'll make sure it's flying good. It's kind of dull out here, is what it looks like. Yeah, let's see. See, cloudy, that's shaded. That gives it a more rich look. And use this tree as an example. It's actually a nice looking tree. Right. Let's see. Change the white balance to cloudy. And that's the other picture we'll take of that tree. And then go back to see auto. Auto, and it's dark. Jeez Louise, it's dark. That brightened it up. In particular. With that. Right. So now it's at 25. And so that tree right here. Looks really, really red. Changing the back to camera. Coming back. Bring it back. So, this tree is about the brightest thing out here. And you see how it looks in the camera. I'm going to bring it back. All the rest of the cameras, trees look like dull. So let's see. See, everything else looks dark. Let's see. I'm gonna stop the camera. And I'm gonna switch it from cinema to standard. Standard filming, go back to the camera. We'll come out of 4K and I'm gonna put it in 2.7K. Still ain't that bright. Like a light. I'm gonna start it again. And the camera's like a I'm at 19% battery, so I'm just gonna do a little swing around. I'm filming again. One last bit of battery left at 15%. And I took the frames down. I'm just backing out and come back. And just go over. And then keep backing up. All right. All right. Okay, cancel. I'll walk and go get you. No. So I had to run and go get my drone. I had to return to home and it landed in the other baseball field, which is all good. I had like 6% on the battery left, 37% on my remote battery. And that's gonna be the last of my video today. Pack up and see. I'm stopping now. Taking my filter off. Stop this video. Peace out, you guys. Oops.